Battle begins.
If the game doesn't be a total asshole, probably.
He stops him by words.
Oh my god, please. You're not a lag. Okay, smoothly now. Smoothly.
This flag is mine.
It's just a normal wallet. What's the good thing about it? It's nothing good about it. It's like it's a $5 t-shirt versus a $5 million t-shirt. What's the difference? Seriously, tell me what's the freaking difference.
There we go. Oh. Shit. I don't give a shit. I know.
Oh my god. Gucci Wally, Gucci anything. I don't care. It's legit just. I know, I can might be wearing. We can still win this. Gucci's. There would be nothing about Gucci's. Gucci's not good enough. Legit. If it's a popular somebody wore it. Yeah, sure, why not? It's possible. Oh, somebody's body, yeah. Sure, I gotta use. Who the fuck is Sarah? This isn't over yet.
I don't think so that I'm ready for
her. I don't know. You keep on talking about Sarah. Sarah, this, Sarah, that. Seriously? 1 o'clock, you guys? Hold on. Okay. You have it? Use the materials of it. So it's technically not yours. Oh my god, this game is lagging me.
Sasuke Uchiha.
This game, my game is lagging as fuck. But she's lagging. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck? I can't think. Oh my god. my god, finally! Normal score!
We can still win this.
So you got all your weapons.
Bro, I am a really good player and I have gotten a lot of stuff. I don't know what happened, but my power dropped a lot. That was like a 19. But I had like 6 legendaries trying to get quartz crystals. And I got scared.
How? Did he trade or something?
He was gonna give me a stack of quartz crystals and
That's a bad trade, my dude. But you can actually collect them. I mean, couple of them.
Hey, do you guys have the dragon spawn? I have the dragon legendary schematic for the elves.
Why do you have a Zapton?
I don't have a Zapton. I do have it. I'll tell you what, okay? I will give you, if you give me the Man Cannon, I will give you a vacuum tube axe. Works so good, and it has like 50 power.
Push him back.
Okay.
It's legendary, yes, it's legendary. Oh yeah, and no,
he doesn't have a hand cannon. He doesn't have a hand cannon.
I lost.
Okay, here.
That's bad. That's bad for me. I know when somebody's scamming me. Sober.
Okay, send in your friend request so I can invite you to party. Okay, fine. I'm cool with that. Wait, do I have a quest? Here, wait, do you mind giving me one sec, Yonto? I have loot llamas. I wanna see silver.
Bro, probably can get gold. Come on.
All I have is two of them.
What the fuck? I only had level 5 chest for no reason.
Oh my gosh, the battle's gonna begin again. Oh my gosh, yes, yes.
Oh my god, I'm getting 300 V-Bucks. Oh, I need to get 50 more.
We got so much stuff in there.
So to get the battle pass. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. I'm not spending my 600. Okay, purple hammer.
Gold.
I mean, it gives you purple. So. What? Hold up. Is it just me? Or is it all of you? I got a silver mini llama before.
I got 2 on 1. Here, wait, bro, will you please start the game? Okay, he started the game. I'm going down into it. Are we at your... Okay, we're at your...
Okay, I can kill 3, yes?
Please,
silver.
Damn it!
Flash!
Okay, everyone stop. Okay?
Please, silver moon llama. Damn it, trash.
Okay, everyone, stop talking!
I can buy two. I'm joining you guys.
Here, I'll let you hold on to this just as a trust weapon. I just want to see how much power it has. Oh yeah, I'll take that.
Okay,
here.
Let's
and
begin.
Just saying, the Hus Stomper has a lot more damage than the other one, so which one do you want?
Push him back!
I'm coming, I came in.
I didn't get scammed. Can you give me permission? Oh, yeah. I wanna check it out. Where do I want my weapon at? Oh, thank you.
Is that the dragon thing?
You're about to say, like, bro, oh, okay, if he doesn't want his weapon back, no, no judgment. Just take
me back.
Bro, watch this. Bro, watch this.
Oh, wait. What happened to that?
You have like a little sister named Shiloh? Oh, this touch is sweet. You wanna see something cool that I have? I found this on the ground.
Oh my god! This rocket launch is mine's way bigger! Mine's way bigger, come on! Is that all you got?
I can't give you the Zapton because I don't have it. I don't have it, I just have the schematic. I don't have the legendary Zapton,
I'm looking at
the older version of it. I have like the rare.
I'm backing off right here. Is that good for you, Kobe?
What if I were to give you?
Alright.
Hey, do you have any gunpowder? If you give me gunpowder, I can trade it.
Hold up. Let me check on my inventory.
Oh, yeah. Blast powder. I just need 9 of it.
What about you, Hannah? Yes. Are you got? Oh, I can drop a 9! Dude, behind you! Behind you! That's 9!
I don't want to take from you. Okay. So. God. Why do I keep. It's like this. What is it called? It's called the copper laser rifle? Mine's a rare one, but it charges up and does like 300 damage.
Oh, that's a lot of damage. It's probably up to 1,000.
You know what I can do, Judy? Death ray schematic, ooh, which is this weapon, but you'd have to give me the ingredients for it. It's,
what's the ingredients for it?
It needs 7 quartz crystals.
Oh, 24 man.
Rusty parts.
Hold up, I think I have crystals.
Power cell, active power core.
How much again?
In eight copper parts and 10 batteries.
Eight? How much batteries? Cause I have a shoe load. shield. Alright, I can give you this much. Mom, I'm just gonna give you free stuff. 35 batteries.
I can pay off the quartz crystals if you can sacrifice the active power cell in the 8
companies. Oh man. This is gonna be my last power cell. That's only one.
The dragon thing really costs a lot.
Seriously, Toga, drop it. Drop it.
Okay, so I have all of that. All I need is the 8 copper ores.
How much copper ore do you have?
I literally have zero.
And I can give you one.
That means I still need 2 left. We can go on a mission. We can go on a mission and do it.
Yeah, sure.
Dragon's thing. Dude. Yes, it is. And watch what it does.
Oh, that's so cool.
But it does use energy things. Here, wait. You gotta drop the.
Hold up. No, I'm giving something. Here you go.
What's that? Energy. Oh, thank you. I just want to see how much yours has. Here, I'll even drop my rocket launcher if you just let me see how much you have. That's a Zaptron. Oh wait, a Zap. I'm stupid. Hey, let me just check it out. Okay. Here, am I allowed to try it?
Yeah, sure, why not. Hold on it.
I know how to use it. I have the rare one.
Okay, good. Get it.
But can I ask you what you have to trade? I mean, like, you don't really have to have that much to trade. I mean, like, I just need... I'm so sorry. I did not mean to pick that up, but am I allowed to check it out?
Yeah, you can check it out. I still need some upgrades. I have a Hydra, and also I have Zaptron. Yeah, pretty much.
Oh my goodness, I will give you the death ray if... Okay, how much damage does your, Hydra do?
And my Hydra does... Oh my god!
More than the rare Zaptron! Holy cow. 265.6. I still don't have it, but I can give you a full variability.
I can give you one.
But it's gonna be uncommon.
How much does your Hydra damage? Durability.
Oh, good. 375.
No, the durability.
Yeah, that's the durability.
Am I allowed to see the bar?
I mean, yeah, I can do a share play and you can see it.
I'll let you hold on to my death ray if you let me just check it out.
I don't have it yet, but it's actually a legendary. Sorry, I forgot to mention that in.
So if I go on this quest, make you a death ray. Epic assault rifle.
Okay. I mean that's a blue assault rifle. Yeah, but
I don't really have many assault rifles, but you can borrow this. It uses assault rifle ammo. It's like an assault rifle. So, do you want to do it? So you make the so you'll make the high draw. I'll give you the death, this, and the death ray.
No, I didn't. I'm still here. I don't know why.
Can you give me permission to build?
Hold up.
And also, I can probably get.
I could probably get the
finders.
Because it hooks onto enemies. So there's like a huge fort, okay? I'm gonna fire it right in the middle of it, it'll lock onto them. I don't know what it's.
My friend has an Eterno. That's how good he is in the game. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I think it is.
I don't have it.
Dude, how much DPS does your do? Oh man, that's sad. Yes.
I have an engine like that, but it doesn't look like the same. My friend and a guy, almost all of the guns you have.
I don't even know, I've never tried it. Dude, this is a heroic.
Oh, that's actually pretty good. Heroics are very, very, very.
So you know how rares have like this green tint? Well, this one has like a darker green tint. That's what heroics are.
Here. Hey, drop it. Okay, now I can see it. Hold up.
See, look, this one's darker than that one. I don't know, but whenever I go onto it, it says that it's heroic. And it's only level 1 and it does 373 damage.
Okay. I'll go back to. Look at my dragon's fang. So awesome. Alright, let's see it. Shallow, let's see it.
I don't know if you guys have ever had one of these, but I have this. Do you guys have the military rifle?
Military? Oh, I used to have that.
How much ammo does it hold?
I used to until I got scammed. I'm just gonna look at the durability. I'm not gonna scam them. Okay, pretty good. Okay. It seems pretty good, but the old one I used to have, it was a legendary, but it was a little better than this one. It was like in a nocturnal. That.
Yeah. against the Houdini? Stop talking, okay? If you guys want to, I also have these other legendary schematics for melees. I have the laser blade, the socket wrench, the night cleaver, another socket wrench, and the vacuum tooth sword.
Oh, that's actually pretty nice you have.
Well, you gotta give me the ingredients for it. It takes like 5 of them, like fall thingies. Yeah.
Man.
The dragon's wrong? Togar?
There you go.
Hey bro, I have like 3 legendary,
Hold up, now I'm gonna look at it. I'm not gonna steal it. Oh my god, this is horrible. I mean, it has horrible stats.
Here, I'm gonna give you all a gift. Here, I'm gonna give you guys all a gift, okay? Here,
that stats are bad.
Don't look at me, okay? Don't look at me, okay?
Here. Come on here. So I'm supposed to be here, right?
Are
you gonna stand right here, right?
Uh-huh. You're standing right here. Don't move anywhere else. You're staying right there. Where's the other guy?
The other guy's right there.
Where's Shiloh? I don't see him. I don't know, but I'll give it to him when he wants to come over.
Okay. Two?
Never seen. I actually have one of them back. Those are like super underground. They take like a bunch of stuff.
Amen.
Can you tell Shiloh to come over here?
Shiloh, come here. Come to us. Stand right here. Not right here. Right here. The more looking
that's
Chinese.
That's O2.
Yeah, it's Shiloh.
Oh, so I gave everyone everything. Okay. And those are supposed to do like really good damage. It says that it damages every. Mine says that it damages every 0.5 seconds and it does more damage per second.
Alright. Hold on. Okay. Hold up. Here.
Wait, was I supposed to? Me? I have the vacuum tube axe. I have
here.
The death spray. The dragon's sword.
Yeah,
I know. I'm telling
last
you.
Last thing.
The death spray, the dragon's sword, the judge, the Zaptron, and that's it.
And Skull, you can take all of that.
Oh, the nuts and bolts? Was I supposed to take that?
Yeah, you're supposed to take that. You can take the bacon. And also...
Am I supposed to take this?
Yeah. I wanna. It's for your gas ceiling.
Oh, you want another one?
No, I crafted it for you. You could just make another one better.
Oh my goodness, I have so many legendary items here.
Why are you dying on me like that?
Take one of those.
That's yours. I'm healing all the floor.
That's all I have. Wait. No, I actually have other stuff too. Wait, no. I actually have a lot of stuff. I have ceiling electric. What? What do you need? Wait, who's talking?
Hold up, I can split mine.
No, just stop.
12.
Can I have that?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Okay.
That was just all.
Anyway, do you like my harvesting tool? It's a legendary.
Hold up, I need... Oh.
I have stacks of these.
Oh man, I have. Yeah.
Wait. Okay, here. I'm gonna give him the parts, okay, bro? If I need your help, just go ahead. Oh,
after...
I only have two of those, bro.
I have zero. I'm giving you stuff. 11 copper.
I only have 6. I'm not giving up my copper. Look, I jumped off my gun.
No, I have 0.
Here, can someone give me building permission? I wanna build up super high and see if I can't kill myself.
Yeah, you can kill yourself. So I'm gonna go to stats. No, it does not. But I need a whole stain, a lot of materials.
Oh my god,
this is far
less $10.
Okay. Guys, do you wanna do a mission?
No, why am I building these? These are pieces of crap. Here, happy birthday. I don't want any too.
It sucks. It just takes your ammo away.
Are you guys playing Fortnite?
Yeah, we definitely are.
Yeah, we're killing zombies because we don't like people, especially racist.
I don't like black females, zombies.
What the heck? Did you just say I don't like black female zombies?
I mean, they're too rude. They give you a sack. I kinda need them too. Wait.
Here, I can drop that amount. Oh, dude.
The number
I don't have any more. I'm sorry, that's like the only thing that I don't have. Sure.
Yeah, the Zaphron. Okay, we know you have the Zaphron. Like I said,
you
screenshot.
Like trade me for that.
I don't have it. I told you guys. But I can send you a screenshot. Of it. Oh no, it's gonna be even better.
Hey, do you want, guys want to see something really cool that I unlocked? Limited edition?
Hold up. Let me leave out of this real quick.
I pretty much said random words, is what I said.
I like that I'm the fact that I'm level 18 higher than all of you.
Oh, you wanna go, boy? I will take you down. I will take you down.
If I had all my loot, if I had all my loot.
Really gross, but not anything like sexist. I accidentally ended up French kissing my mom yesterday.
I was just mad at that. Don't be racist, soldier!
We should play a game. Who can stay on the thing the longest?
I'm standing in the... Look! You son of a...
I definitely won! Dude, no! You guys all lost! Oh my god!
Are you freaking kidding me? Toby just pushed me off. Dirty self. You wanna hear something weird? Do you wanna hear something weird? That somebody messaged me from Skype.
He pooped on his mom and then ate it.
No! Alright, I'll tell you.
Okay, I'm waiting.
Alright, so he comes in a room with her mom. And her mom was doing it. with the dad. And you know what happened? He joined with. He got a condom. He put it inside. And then he started. It was a triple wheel. It was like, I was like, jaw down.
Summer camp condom.
That's
not weird. And I saw a kid who had dropped like a little packet on the ground. He's like 16. And I asked him what it was. He said nothing, and you're never allowed to tell anyone about this. I was like, okay, before he's just like, yeah, maybe. I was like, oh, can you at least give me a hint what it is? It's like, it's a key to heaven. I'm like,
oh. I know what the point it is. It's a condom. It's a condom.
And I'm like, I don't even know what a condom is right now. So like, I'm just wondering, like, what the frick is going on?
I'll say, oh my god. I didn't know what the fuck.
And at the very end of camp, I asked him if he'd show me what it was, and he said it was a condom. And I'm like, well, what's a condom? He's like, it's a thing that people.
In the church? Are you kidding me? Alright, I'm about to sing a song. What the fuck is life anymore? Cause it's meaningless what I heard. And what the fuck is happening? Yeah, what the fuck? There's a woman with a stupid mini gun, and I heard the story, a boy talking condom. He probably fucked one, so he's giving up real quick. There you go. You heard the song? It sounded horrible, right?
Yeah, you sound horrible. What do you want from me? I've asked you millions of times, what do you want from me? Just give me all the money, give me all the frick, I'm out of here. Peace.
Guys, do you have this game? Naruto to Boruto. Shinobi Strike B test version. Anybody?
Can we go into the storm?
No, only in. I forgot the name. It started with the P, I forgot. I have World War II.
Dude, how did you get a cozy campfire?
Oh, it's easy to get. Even I know that.
Dude, it's so cool. I want more of it.
Alright, drop the cozy campfire. I should have made an episode on this. Ugh.
You can't see me, I'm invisible.
Alright. One time, me and my friends went somewhere that is very inappropriate. You should never do this. But he actually went to a stripper's club. He said, come here, let's go somewhere. And not women's. There was pure girls. I was like, please kill myself. Please. I do not want to hear this. Alright, Toger, were you hearing that?
Don't place it near me, I'm trying to kill myself.
I know how to kill yourself. Follow me. Hey, follow me. Follow me. Follow me. I know how to die. If I can fight it.
Look at this.
Bro, I'm gonna kill myself quicker than you.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will. I bet on it.
50 bucks.
50 bucks? Are you sure about that, kid?
Yeah.
Because I can kill myself pretty easily.
3, 2, 1, go. What the heck? No, I don't want to keep healing.
Oh, who's gonna win this?
No! Yeah. You gotta give me building permissions, otherwise I'm not playing this challenge.
Alright, in 3, 2, 1! I'm getting closer to death! Wee! I died! Only those 50 bucks! Give it up, kid! I died! I died before you.
Guys.
Well, I quit the challenge because I couldn't have building rights, and then I think that's stupid.
Guys, can I join? Guys, can I join?
If I don't have building rights, then I'm gonna...
Who's that?
Okay.
Can I join?
You have cocaine.
What?
Do you have cocaine?
Yes.
Join.
Okay, if someone seriously doesn't give me building rights, okay.
It is embarrassing. Yeah?
I'm getting on Fortnite.
Oh my god. This game mode. I...